Ne me réveillez pas, c'est le temps de l'oiseau.
I guess it's plausible apostasy. You know how much you mean to me. So you're proud of your mouth. Sold out poems from the south. You surprised me with your symmetry. Your Roman rings, your tyranny. You rambled back and forth about some future fury from the north. Cardinal points appear before the silver scenes that we adore. They found us in a gilded bed where we mostly drank and read. We could sin, we could talk, and wish away the winter hawks beneath the blessed scenery. You conjured all your warmth for me, so illuminated love fell like fever from above. Here before